Ai, o cu. E a última coisa. So yeah, just continue. In the next episodes, I will be playing, trying to beat this, and after this, I will try to play FNAF 4. Go ahead, check the cameras. Nobody moving. Good. Everything. No, so I'm not gonna shut the door because I'm powered up.
Well, if you're here, listen, you made it to day 2. Of course. Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know.
Bonnie's gone.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react.
I cannot seem to find Bonnie. I get jump scared, but I know something. But where's Chica? Oh, okay. I know it's Bonnie. Yeah, I'm checking for you. Where is Bonnie? Oh, fuck. He's right there. Okay. What is that? he move, he move. What is happening? Where is Bonnie? Where is Bonnie? Sugar cube. Come on, hurry up, nice. Come on. No, make it a nice six. Please be nice six. Please make it a 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 nice six. What happened? Help. Help? Oh my god! Oh my god! But yeah, this has been an awesome episode of FNAF. I just was a game over. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out! Make sure I subscribe. Make sure I subscribe first. Smash that like button.